Yeah.
Eric.
Been Khalid's people found us. You gotta call CTU.
I need you to calm down. Tell me what's going on.
Don't tell me to calm down.
This is happening.
We found a way to reconstruct 24 so that it operates today in today's world. And we found the perfect configuration of doing the show with a different character.
Eric Carter's a former Special Forces soldier who led the squad that killed an infamous terrorist. The names of the soldiers were leaked, and members of his squad are being killed off by this terrorist followers.
And it leads us into this terrifying thrill ride.
Rebecca, we're blown. The whole squad.
What?
Minkley's people found us.
Rebecca is the outgoing former head of CTU. Rebecca's left office to join her husband, who's running for president.
In the midst of full-blown campaign, she gets pulled into this high-paced, high-octane situation.
He's heading 50 yards southeast of your position.
24 is best when people are tested.
Forced to make these impossible decisions in real time.